Hey guys, in this video, we are going to learn how to get notifications on Discord with your Android smartphone. Yes, we are talking about Discord, a communication app mostly used by gamers. If you want to receive notifications from your Discord friends when you are using your Android smartphone to get ready for gaming, then you've come to the right video. Today, we are going to enable Discord notifications on your Android smartphone. No complicated process needed. All you have to do is listen well and do every step that I make. So let's go on with the video. First things first, you want to launch your Discord application. Now once you have opened Discord, the next thing we want to do is swipe to the right or tap these three lines on the upper left corner. Now in this section, we want to look for the notifications icon, which is in the lower right corner of the application beside your profile. Then let us tap the notification bell. After tapping the notification bell, all we have to do next is tap on these three dots on the top right corner of the application. Once you have tapped that, the notification settings will pop up and we want to select that. Inside the notification settings, we want to enable get notifications within Discord. Now we are not done yet. If we want to get notifications even when you are not using Discord, then let us tap on Get Notifications outside of Discord. Once you have tapped that, it will lead us to the application permissions. Then lastly, we want to turn on Show Notifications so we can receive notifications outside of Discord. Once you have enabled notification, you can customize which notification you want to receive. It is up to you. Now you know how to get notifications on Discord within and outside the app. Let us know what you think on the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for more videos. Thank you for watching.